too. The valve is started, no leak. Install this one and this one first. Those two, see, no leak here. Then this one, make sure the plastic, that's a nut on the top of the plastic, click on and push that one in, and before you push the clip. And then this is the connector. Put in the connector, then reconnect this hose. Now don't install anything until you test this. Right now, inside the car, the front AC, turn the AC on. The phone got cold air. It's got ice cold air coming out too now. Now it's fixed. All right, thanks.